I think we are evolving from a car ownership pattern to a car usage pattern. People just want to have the service and not to own something which by definition will lose value in the long term. And that's it. That to me, that's the main change, which is now we see emerging a new service and mobility providers. I think we will be offered really a more flexible and more convenient service, because basically with an app on our smartphone and availability of a fleet of vehicle, we can call on demand, anytime, anywhere the vehicle we like. And that's very different. The fact that cars are connected means that you get a lot of data that first of all enables you to plan your trip better, but also to observe your behavior, driving behavior, and that's a significant leverage to improve your driving behavior, reduce fuel consumption, reduce the number of accidents, and overall it makes a safer and much cheaper cost of ownership.